2 months in and I knew I was from Pittsburgh.